anomaly number 9. Feeling okay? Any adverse effects?
I'm a little tired. That's about all. Why? You expecting something worse?
Expecting the unexpected. It's hard to fully trust these things.
I'll be careful.
Thank you. He has taken our son, imprisoned him for invented crimes, and locked him away.
As he said he would, love. Do you not remember his threats? You should have been more careful.
Having no power to stop him, to save our son, no recourse.
What can we say? And to whom? Must the world know about our children? Must your wife know? Is that a risk you want to take?
I must do something. Anything.
Number 9 in sight. And the voices are still with me.
That's strange. We're still not hearing anything.
Are you sure they aren't coming from somewhere else? Like, from you?
God, no. How would that be possible?
Sorry, just asking.
Ready.